Welcome to reception. I'm Adam, I'm class teacher in Foxes, and I'm the year group leader. We're going to tell you about what's coming up in reception this term. Our first topic is mice, and then after half term we'll be looking at sun, moon and stars. Now over to Sarah.
Hello, I'm Sarah and I'm Snape class teacher. I'm here to tell you all about PE, which is coming up after the half term break. It's really important to put names in clothes because they get lost and they get swapped around. Also, it would be really good if you could bring these slippers in because the weather's getting colder and winter now. So, where's my PE kit?
I'm Elizabeth, I'm Squirrel class teacher, so I'm here to talk about reading and book bags. So in the book bag there should only be two things in here. So there should only be a reading book, which a child changes every morning, which you can read with your child at home too. So a new book every day to read at home. There you go. And the second thing should be a reading record, which you can write comments at home about your child's reading. So this would prepare your child for letters and sounds that will start later on in the year, where your child learns a new sound every day.
Here we are at the lunch hall. This is where children come to eat their lunch. Please do try and encourage your children to eat independently and to try various different kinds of foods. It's time to get rid of the bottles and dummies and to grab a knife, fork and spoon.
Over to you, Adam.
One of the things we do outside is we play sports day games. This helps the children build their social skills and team skills. They also practice throwing, catching, running around and doing lots of different physical activities. Now, over to Iram.
The construction area. This is where children come to build their own models. It allows them to develop their physical skills as well as communication skills. They can interact with friends and teachers explaining what they have built. It's a great opportunity for them to develop their imagination skills.
I'm at the mud kitchen and the water trays. Children learn how to select their own resources. They also talk to the adults about what they're doing, and they also learn to share and use their imagination. And it's over to Elizabeth.
Musical activity provides children with the opportunity to explore feelings and express themselves. Children have the opportunity to be involved in musical activities as a whole class, in groups, individually and during play.